Meet Gitamini Droid, the real-life Star Wars robot. If you ever wanted your own Star Wars droid but didn't need help piloting a starship, say hello to the G1T4-M1N1, a special edition of Piaggio's Gitamini Robot. Designed in collaboration with Disney and Lucasfilms, G1T4-M1N1 trades in its everyday look for Star Wars-inspired decals, flashing lights and custom sound effects that bring it a bit of Tatooine to your daily errands. Think of it as your own personal droid, minus the sass of C-3PO. It follows you around using sensors and cameras, carries up to 20 pounds of cargo and cruises up to 6 miles per hour. And yes, it has room for a lightsaber. With a 21 mile range and a full app control, you can check the battery life, rename it or even stream through its built-in speaker. The Cantini band theme, a solid choice. At $2,875, it's a $400 jump from the standard Gitamini, but for Star Wars fans, it might be the most practical droid this side of the galaxy. And that's your robot news for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with all the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.